spirit of the Fourth in celebrating our independence, especially